Name a self-insertion artist.
Someone who does a something about themselves, self-portrait.
OK, in what way?
Someone who puts themselves into, like, the background of a painting.
Yes, and there are loads and loads of examples of it.
Yeah.
And it mostly is in Renaissance art.
Yeah.
You get a great big picture and they think, I'm going to put myself in it. So if you look at the one on the left there, that is Botticelli's Adoration of the Magi. And the camp guy in the bottom right, that is supposed to be Botticelli, the one who's looking out going, my picture, I did this.
That's the baby Jesus. And he's, like, not even looking. Like, he's just like, g'day.
Yeah. I see that, Jesus? I did that.
Yeah.
He looks shifty, doesn't he?
Don't you think that's deliberate? He's trying to make himself detached or something from the proceedings? Because his costume's not right either. He hasn't coloured himself in properly.
No, he does look like he's got a rag on.
He's always about to flash.
Let's have a look at another one. This is Rembrandt's The Night Watch, and it's quite hard to see, but in the detail, so we can just see the one on the right, if you see the little guy looking over the shoulder of the soldier, you can just see one eye and a flat cap.
That's like Rembrandt.
It's like Liza Minnelli at the Oscars.
We called it The Night Watch because it got so grubby, but the actual title is The Militia Company of District 2 under the command of Captain Franz Bannacock. Which is actually not as good as The Night Watch, I think. Mm.
I know this one, because it's in the Rijksmuseum in Amsterdam, and it's really quite big, and they couldn't get it all in, so they cut quite a big bit off. Like about £2 million.
Cut off the side of it.
Imagine cutting it and then getting dragged in by your boss and going, have you heard of folding?
Yeah. It's not going to go. It's not going to go. Cut it. Just cut it. We've got to be out of here by four.
The other one that is extremely famous is the Arnolfini portrait by Jan van Eyck. Possibly, I'm not entirely sure, that he is reflected in the mirror.
The way that it's got the fisheye effect of the mirror is amazing.
Yeah, actually, it's astonishing. Here's the weird thing, is that self-insertion... I'm going to say this very carefully. Yeah. Self-insertion appears to be something only boys do. Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.